decided to work on this project because we had a request from a colleague neurosurgeon asking us to find ways to insert implant at the surface of the brain in a minimally invasive manner, meaning that we should make the smallest hole possible in the skull in order to position the electrode on the surface of the brain.